Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody, and back on again, and time once more for some Gems of War. Now, I put this down on my Twitch description. At some point here during the stream, it can potentially get noisy as hell. Today, they're supposed to be coming in and continuing to work on the roof in my apartment complex, which is, I live on the third floor, the top floor, so right above me, they're gonna start doing this shit, so yeah, just get ready for a ton of background noise. And exactly what form that's gonna take, I don't know. I did check outside from time to time. The trucks or whatever vehicles that are supposed to be doing this kind of work, they haven't shown up yet. So yeah. But yeah, I've been saying in various forms of media that there wasn't going to be a stream today, but on the other hand, too, it would have felt kind of ridiculous to sit here and just be playing Gems of War, like doing all the things I normally do, but not have the stream going. It just wouldn't have felt right, so I just decided to just go ahead and put a warning out in the Twitch description. Hey, stream might be noisy, so we'll see how well that works out. And then, like usual, when I'm on this early in the morning, it's 7 a.m. right now, I'm not gonna eat anything, so until then, it's just gonna be water. I think I've been doing it recently, I might change my mind and actually eat something a couple hours in or something, but we'll see as the stream progresses. But it's a brand new week, so just gonna be working on that, getting the weekly stuff taken care of, getting the PvP to tier 1 and all that. I have not a brand new team, but a variation on an older one, so I'll probably be using that for a good chunk of the content. I can't really do it with this, but I have my box fan up against my patio door, so it's blowing in some cool air in here, trying to get the temperature down because it's 80 degrees right now. And also, I am gonna be using my tablet this time for my Twitch chat instead of that cell phone, which has issues, like it keeps malfunctioning. I think it was yesterday, I was constantly having to restart it. Hey, Katarl's bleeding off channel points, okay. Don't know what else to do with them. So let me go ahead and do another quickie test on that, make sure it's still working. It's my paranoia kicking in. Yeah, works. Okay, so, and then the music. This is gonna be Criffle. I got a Siphle. I don't know how you pronounce it, but it's a Entomangaku. Let me just copy paste it. But it's a brand spanking new album. It came out yesterday. And wrong one. This is from a genre called plant synth. Like, if you've ever heard of the 70s album Plantasia, that's what this album here is supposed to sound like. But it goes on for about an hour, so it's basically too much of a good thing, so I'll probably only have it on maybe about a half hour or so. Here, let me type something down.
Hmm.
running a little short on glory. Oh, so we weren't supposed to get ogres every single battle? I wasn't gonna look a gift horse in the mouth, so... So, I think we made off like a bandit. So yeah, the big change to this is I switched it from Sunspear to Slayer. Yeah, because when you when you get Slayer to 100, and I think DJ Screw was talking about this as well. It's Bloodthirsty, I think, and then Fireblade. I gotta get there though. Morning, Keith. Where's Sunspear has Fireblade, but no whatever it was called in Rage on 4 or 5 matches. Never heard of that one.
Hey, well, feel my fury.
Okay.
Commander Surge.
It's got off to a bad start. Actually, guess I can't get a war match. Yep. Yep, that's why I'm using a tablet. Four match out of all that, huh? Enough. Thank you. Shit, we got Tower of Doom. Damn, all in here. Thank you. This one? Oh, damn. So, go ahead and spend them all. Okay. Oh, it's a legendary. Okay. Got lucky. Yeah, yeah. Like diamonds. Oh, for this, I gotta. Hopefully, I still got it. There it is. Well, looks like somebody got here before I did. Here we go. They're here. Never heard of her. Here we go.
Kind of retarded.
Windows are off. This is what I had to deal with on Friday. They're working on the roof. They're like, they're resurfacing it or something. Fuck, I missed that one. No, that was here. That was a Doom Room. Looking at OBS, it looks like it's working. The big bumps and pounds that you need. The big bumps and poundings that you're hearing is coming from the ceiling. Like I said, they are working on the roof. Okay. Okay, off to the next album. much. Damn it. Fan just fell out of the patio door, so I'm gonna have to put my AC on. Gotta be some slow going.
Something.
can do. Fuck it. It's immune to entangle. Fuck. Stand up. This album. Oh, half hour. Okay. Well, it's like a 15-minute album. I think it's my other one. Oh, there's still 3 health left. Okay. Gotta fix that one. Oh, and for those that are wondering why it's taking a while, I'm having to record what I'm getting out of each room into that website. The past three floors. The unlocked scroll has always been in the same room, the blue one. Well, so far, I mean, all the thumping and pounding's pretty bad, but I was actually expecting it to be worse. Because that's what happened on Friday. Just lots of pounding and I can't remember what the other sound effect was. I guess it almost sounded like a damn jackhammer going on up there. I'll grab it here in a second. Pretty much. We're the strategizers. Like I said, yeah, this is slow going because I gotta record everything I get. Not enough. Let's do this. Still not enough.
Yes.
Frozen kicked him. Yeah, I think I have to fix the album art on this. Yes, I do. Should have done it. Yep. There's gonna be a chance that I may have to actually grab my cell phone, because the battery on my tablet has trouble holding a charge, even though I got the charger on it. The battery's still draining. It's down to about 50% right now. armor off. I'm at a point now where I'm gonna need a rope dart the enemies first because of how much armor they have. Impossible. Double tapped. Thank you. Whoops. Whoops, forgot he's impervious. Dart my way to victory. Hell, I can't even get that up. Fuck it. Thank you. I'm in the lead so far. But I'm pretty sure everybody else has yet to take their turn, though. Yeah, Haybach, Raul Wolf, Older Boy, big hitters, Guild Master too, so... means to be seeing how long I'm going to stay up on top. Probably not very long. Lucy?
Yeah.
Just where my head was at the time. Taskbar's fucking up. Can't have this. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few, and then when I come back, I'll probably dive into some PvP. Okay, I'll be back. Yeah. Quite the anime game. I still got PvP I gotta do yet, so who knows how long that's gonna take. Yeah, this is like an hour long album, and this is pretty much what you're gonna be hearing throughout the whole thing, so off to the next one. That'll work. Game's gonna freeze up momentarily. We'll be right back. Oh, I got these now. Presumably it's green. And you don't have to like, you know, and you only have to like match it. You don't have to explode it or destroy it or anything. I guess not. One stinking hit point. Thank you. lot as noisy as I thought it was gonna be. Like I said, last week, you think they're testing nuclear weapons up on top or something. Dragon versus dragon on this one. This just wasn't good enough. Oh, damn. Nice. one. There goes two. There goes three. Better kill. Against a team like this. Hey, I just noticed that cool name, Kraftwerk. I got a few of their albums. High five on this guy if I can remember to. Classes eat.
Retard! What the fuck?
Again. two more battles. Stinking mana short. So I'm at 2,000. Morning, Scout. And yeah, like I put in my Twitch description, get ready for a lot of noise. Not as, actually, to be honest, not as bad as last week, but it's still there. Joe. What's gonna do? Oh, Stealthy, Joe. Might have actually been one of the first teams I had when I first started playing this game. But yeah, I am probably going to be shutting down fairly soon, though. I forgot something. I'm not craft working in there anymore. Yeah, still is. Thank you. Back out to being shielded again.
Mana surge. Mana surge.
I knew I had to get the shield off him. Gotta wait. Keeps getting shielded. So I'm probably gonna lose Venetia. Do it. Gotta get the shield off him first. Kind of a problem. Too many yellows on the board. One. Dragon weapon. Yeah, close enough. Match. Should have skipped it. Ah, no. So you're... She didn't get a four match out of all that. And I missed one down here at the bottom.
Retard! What the fuck?
Bailed out of that one. Probably gonna be my last battle right here. Still got too many yellows on the board. Alrighty, well, that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. Need to get going on my stream video here. Got to get it all prepped up and then export it to YouTube. Plus, my tablet. Tablet's at like 40% charge right now, so I need to actually get it over and get it charged up on the off chance that I might actually do a second stream. And then, probably, I guess, my better judgment, I might try to get a nap. I'm also guessing that probably around noon or around that time, all the guys working on the roof upstairs, I'm probably going to go to lunch, you know, go out for lunch someplace, and during that time, I might try to get that nap in, so, but we'll cross the bridge when we come to it, so, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody, I appreciate that, and if I don't do a second stream later on, then I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m. And once again, there's going to be a chance tomorrow as well. The landlady didn't specify when exactly we're going to be done with everything, so tomorrow it could be more of the same. So. Oh, and that's 7 a.m. That is U.S. Central Time. So. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.